Leads in white.
It's a bit knackered.
Commentator Keith Macklin, pictures from Yorkshire Television, and leads in white.
That's the corner. Jones was roaring in as McCormick headed it away. This is Warden. Cooper. Giles. Wall nicely bringing it down for McCormick. Payne. Wharton. Tambling. Wharton again. Kemba for Tambling, and good running by Tambling. Birchinall is first timer. It's there. What a good goal by Fallon. What a beautiful goal by Fallon. Alan Birchinall, the scorer. With 28 minutes gone, Alan Birchinall puts Palace in the lead. And what a beautifully executed goal. It started from defence, a pass from McCormick, went through four or five Palace players. And when that low cross came over, it was Alan Birchinall who steered it past Harvey. A lovely effort.
Alan Birchinall, the scorer. With 28 minutes gone, Alan Birchinall.
Mainly Hunter, Giles, Lorimer, right against McCormick. That was Tambling, just says Charlton. Leeds a little nonplussed how to open up this Palace defence. There's a chip meant Clark. And a good effort by Clark, a good first timer, and it must have been deflected because a corner is awarded. Corner to Leeds. John McCormick beating Jones regularly in the air. Swerving in, headed away strongly by Blythe, coming out to Cooper. Cooper having a shot, just over the top. Before half time, Palace holding on to that lead fairly comfortably. Charlton, Hunter, Bates running, Giles having a go and wide. He does it! My word, that pulled everybody, including me. A superb effort by Giles, curled into the net at the last moment. What a magnificent effort by Johnny Giles. After 43 minutes, Johnny Giles puts Leeds United back in the game with that magnificent curling shot. John Jackson thought he was going wide, but it curled into the net at the last moment. What a wonderful effort, and Leeds are level.
The winner came in the second half.
Hunter, Charlton has to help out against Birchinall. Reaney. Cooper. to Lorimer. Lorimer trying to find Jones. McCormick there. The chance for Lorimer. Lorimer made the effort. Jones was there and may well have got a touch, but most of the Leeds players content to give the credit to Lorimer. So Leeds go into a 2-1 lead with 6 minutes of the second half gone.
Have woken up this.